on vault.
That was
the
two votes.
And then brings as a
too many of those. It's one of the more difficult ones. We did see it from some of the Chinese team who were just doing one vault. A vault. A tip round. Just. I like the vault dynamic.
It's a key question, isn't it? Does he get completely around with the third? Where is he facing when he lands?
Oh, they do check from the hips and the feet. Let's have a look here. It's good height, very nice position in the air, but I'm thinking it might be short. I suspect they might call it a 2.5. Well, that's a judge's call for sure.
And 1 foot out of the desired landing area, unfortunately, as well. Carlos.
Carlos, Adrian Yulo. And he's back at his starting position. And prepares himself for his second vault. He would like to be one of the finalists of vault.
The Philippines set to host the next edition of this application game next year. Every 2 years in 2015 in Singapore. It's got a long history as well. The Southeast Asian Games doesn't include Japan, China, or Tropic of Korea. These are out here, so that some of the
sports. 12, 3:15.
Take a place on the podium.
I suspect this is taking a little while because they're trying to work out whether they're going to credit it with a 2.5. You might be able to see when the score comes up. Difficulty 5-2, so I've downgraded it.
So 13-9-5.
Time for the second four of Carlos Diro.
He needs something like that again.
He's going for the double front.
Is it enough?
Carlos Yulo.
Well, it should get a very good execution.
Victory sign to his coach.
The other high eights or low nines on that.
So 13-9-2-5 is what is holding down eighth position at the moment. That's Xiao Yujian. Chinese Taipei.